Jove, you're alive! Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes.
Ah, we've arrived. Take your time, I'll be just here.
Fancy meet no Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh. Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Catch you up!
Perro inglés!
Oh.
Thank you. Sea bienvenido, señor.
¡Por detrás!
¡Por mierda!
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, capitano.
Interesa, estoy aquí casi siempre.
Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. But when your dispatches...
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is muy mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens. Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Voy a morir de soledad.
Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this.
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us.
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
Best idea you've had today.
Infernum non est hoc.
Buenos días, señores. You're late.
Yes, sir. Sí, we're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
¿Tienes algún problema?
This will be Captain Mendoza.
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. All excited for a hanging.
Hanging?
Ah, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir.
Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go. Right.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's put in the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir.
Captain Mendoza is
happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Yes, sir. We go.
tell me to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mate. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
See, see. We have much fine sugar. Grapes we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
Por el delito de motín contra tu capitán, el tribunal de sentencia a morir en la horca.
Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo after the man starts to fight last night. Iran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
Well, that's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to him, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres' man.
buen cañonazo.
He encontrado esto para abrir.
¡Puedo reparar!
Tengo un disparo claro.
¡Solo tiro!
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.